Hi guys, so today I have a makeup haul for you guys today. I haven't done a makeup haul before. That's because I kind of just get bits and bobs, and I'm a huge MAC fan like everybody else in the world, but I get pieces here or there, so I don't really have enough to just do a big haul. But recently me and my grandma went to Sephora and she spoiled me like crazy, and I was able to get so many amazing products that I've been wanting to get that are really expensive, and I was able to get them, so I decided to do a makeup haul for you guys today. Before I get started, I actually have a really exciting, awesome, amazing announcement. I have launched a second channel. It is not fashion-based, it's actually comedy-based and just random anything, so later on the line I'll probably have some vlogs and things up there, but it's basically just comedy-based. I take reviews, topics, anything, requests that you guys have, and just make videos that I enjoy making. Actually, it's a lot of fun, and I just started that channel, so it doesn't really have any subscribers yet or anything of that nature. Having said that, if you guys would love some entertainment, go check out my channel. I will link it below. My channel name is Miss Modern Randomness, and I would love to see you guys on the comedy end of the woods. Go check me out over there. Join the awesome Tiger Club. Just do it. Okay, so on with the haul. First thing I got was the Makeup Forever HD Foundation, and mine's in shade 178. It looks like this out of the packaging. I'm sure you guys have all seen it. And I have had a chance to use this a few times, and it is absolutely amazing. This is probably my new favorite product at the moment. It's like frozen yogurt. Next, I got the Makeup Forever Full Cover Concealer. Looks like that. Out of the package, it is a little tube. I got it in the shade 18, and it looks like that. This is amazing because it also doubles as a primer, so it's basically two products in one. Next, I have the Makeup Forever Professional HD High Definition Powder. Looks like that. And this product is actually one of the most efficient products I've used, because when you put your foundation on, a lot of times when you see the light, it looks shiny or a little bit oily. This gives you that matte, perfect finish. So you apply this after you apply your concealer and foundation, and you have to be really careful because, as you can see, it's like translucent powder, and so it can get literally everywhere if you don't pay attention to what you're doing. So I always open it really carefully, but this is a great product. This next product has been floating around the internet, and I have wanted to try it for ages, absolute ages. And I have found a new passion for highlighters. This is the most, I know I said my foundation was amazing, but this product I know that I can no longer live without. So I'm going to have to save up and suffer and buy this product whenever it runs out, because this is amazing. It's the Benefit Sunbeam. I'm sure you guys have all seen it. This is the box. The bottle looks like this, and the applicator is kind of like a nail polish applicator. So yeah, this is amazing. Just go to Benefit and find this product. The next two products I got from the line Smashbox at Sephora. And again, these products are pretty pricey, but they are worth it. They are amazing products. I picked up the Smashbox Image Factory Air Blush Whipped Cheek Color. And the box looks like this. And when you open the packaging, comes in a pot looks like that. It's a Smashbox. And it's clear. And this color is just so amazing. It's in Berry Bliss. And I've used it a couple times. And it's just like this silky puff foam blush. I can't really describe it. You're just gonna have to go try it out. But this product is great. And you can, the great thing about this product is in the store, the lady who worked there at Sephora basically was telling me that you can have various types of pigmentation of this color. So if you want it really light, you can make it really light. If you want it really dark, which is great because a lot of blushes tend to look funny if you apply them a certain way. So I decided to give this a try, and so far I love this product. The next Smashbox product is the Smashbox Image Factory Photo Op Eyeshadow Palette. Looks like this. And I was gonna get the Urban Decay Naked Palette. I know that's just one of the most popular palettes floating around there, but I wanted to try something new. So I went with this. This is what it looks like on the actual packaging. And then you open it, and these colors are absolutely stunning on your skin. This camera is not gonna do it justice, but literally these eyeshadows just, oh gosh, like I just am in love. They're just amazing. So go check out Smashbox at Sephora. Next, I just got a few small products, a few e.l.f. products. I got this e.l.f. black just eyeliner. They're a dollar. Most of the e.l.f. line is a dollar. Some of their studio products are $3. Really cheap, really affordable. Next, I just got this Luscious Liquid Lipstick from e.l.f. Looks like that. Then I got a Zit Zapper. Never tried this, but it was a dollar, so I thought I would try it. I got this. This brush is a little bit dirty because I used it for my foundation, but it's the e.l.f. Professional Foundation Brush. Just looks like this. Packaging. It's like that. And then I just picked up this Beauty Care Professional Quality Eyebrow Tweezer. I hope you guys enjoyed my first makeup haul. If you have any questions as to how these products are, which ones are my absolute favorite, just leave them in the comments below and I will definitely get back to you guys. And remember to go check out and subscribe to my other channel, Miss Modern Randomness. And I hope you guys are having a great day. Bye, guys.